Congresswoman Ilhan Omar's tweets still sting in the Jewish community.
She causes us harm and fear every time she's tweeting like this.
DFL State Senator Ron Latz and other Jewish leaders say Omar's All About the Benjamins tweets suggest anti-Semitic conspiracies about Jewish financial power.
I'm calling upon Representative Omar to stop the hurtful tweets.
Some Republicans, including President Trump, have made more serious calls.
I think she should either resign from Congress, or she should certainly resign from the House Foreign Affairs Committee.
But Omar hasn't indicated that she'll resign from anything, and House Speaker Nancy Pelosi has not asked her to. Latz says the president is misguided.
Frankly, it's the pot calling the kettle black.
Latz points to the president's own history, including his tweet during the campaign that appeared to show a Star of David with piles of money. Trump didn't apologize and said it might have been a sheriff's star.
The president has no business wading into this with that kind of a call. He's got no moral authority on the issue.
Omar, meanwhile, apologized already and tweeted about a meeting Monday with Jewish Democratic Congressman Max Rose. Some have defended Omar's right to criticize the right-wing Netanyahu government in Israel and lobbying groups like AIPAC that support its policies related to Palestinians. But Latz says there's a line between criticism and anti-Semitism.
I disagree with the government's positions on a number of things, but I can say that directly without bringing in the other canards and tropes.